When we use WPS Spreadsheet to enter data, we often need to convert between the general and the special format. So let's take a look at what is the general format of cells, what is the difference between them, and how can we convert them. Take this table as an example. The cell contents in the first row of this table are all in the general format. The general format means that the contents of the cells are simply expressed in numerical form. The second row of the table is in a special format. Commonly used special formats include percentage, currency, date and time, etc. The special formats don't simply express in numerical values. For instance, the percentage format will add a percent sign after the value, and the currency format will add a currency symbol before the value. This is the difference between the regular format and the special format. So how can we convert the special format to the regular format in our work? Select all the cells in the second row, click the Home tab, and find the function area for setting the cells. Click the gray inverted triangle arrow, then you can see the commonly used special cell formats in the pop-up menu. Now select the general option. So how do you feel about it? It's quite easy, actually. Did you get it?